Well, it's Veterans Day, and all of us at GMT would like to thank those of you who have served our country by offering this tribute. John Christopher Davis, along with Deryl Dodd, would like to present The Boy I Left Behind.
Town, 18 just bumming around. Dad said, son, it's time you find your way. 6 months later, hello, I rock. Bullets flying and I'm in shock. For the first time in my life, I learned to pray. I did my job, I did it well. Young and green, scared as hell. Trying to shake the thunder in my mind. My band of brothers pulled me through, baptized me red, white, and blue. I found the man my daddy knew I'd find. Here's to the boy I left behind.
The sound. The smells of burning heat, trying to stay alive, dead on my feet, bringing freedom to a foreign land. And I survived 1,000 rounds and made it back to sacred ground. And daddy, think I finally understand. I did my job, I did it well. Young and green and scared as hell, trying to shake the thunder in my mind. My band of brothers pulled me through, baptized me red, white, and blue. I found the man my daddy knew I'd find. Here's to the boy I
is absolutely beautiful. Thanks, I want to know who wrote the song and tell me a little bit about the inspiration behind it.
Well, I wrote the song with my good friend Deryl Dodd here. And the inspiration behind the song is we wanted to come on Good Morning Texas and meet you and Gary. But, my dad was a veteran and my uncle was, in fact, this is my Uncle Junior's mandolin.
And he served
in World War II, and so I wanted to play this in memory of him. And my father-in-law is also a veteran. And so anyway, we got a call from a nonprofit organization in Austin called the Welcome Home Project, and they said, we're trying to raise funds for our freedom fighters who are coming back, who are pretty banged up. And because it's my understanding that the Veterans Administration is pretty underfunded and mm-hmm. understaffed. So anyway, this is what we do. We write words and songs and we sing all around Texas, and it's just our way of trying to say thank you for protecting us.
Well, and it's extraordinary. And I think it's really impressive to also mention that people who choose to download a copy of The Boy Who I Left Behind have an opportunity to make a donation as well. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, all the proceeds from The Boy I Left Behind, which you can download at www.justcoolmusic.com, justcoolmusic.com, and all the proceeds are going to go to the Welcome Home Project, which is the nonprofit organization in Austin, and so that's what we're here to do, is raise funds for them.
What a beautiful tribute.
Well, both thank
of you,
you very you
must
much.
Be, I'm so thank proud you. Of both of you, and
thank
I know
you.
what an awesome salute that you're giving to our soldiers.
Thank you
very
we're
much.
We sure do appreciate it.
You
thank
bet.
You guys so much
yeah.
for being here. And today is the official release of Voices of a Grateful Nation, and to download a copy of The Boy I Left Behind, go to justcoolmusic.com, and also don't forget, for my daily dose of parenting, you can always check out my website at notsoperfectparent.com.